cry for them.
We already tried that. It didn't work.
Too much time has passed since the last one disappeared.
Okay, well, why don't we try to find out if anyone has disappeared more recently?
I'm sure the elders would have told me.
Not if they don't know about it yet.
Well, what about Morris? I'm sure he can ask missing persons.
Yeah. Go ahead. You can go ask him. He's outside.
They're watching us?
Staking us out.
Is that legal?
Apparently Sheridan wants us real bad.
Which means you can't very well go running around the city looking for missing witches.
Unless there's a distraction. Phoebe still at home?
I don't understand. I sent the blood sample back east 3 weeks ago. What do you mean you can't find it?
You know they can see us, right?
I want them to see us. Sheridan, Inspector Sheridan, SFPD, the Hollowell case. No, it's not a murder investigation. I don't know what it is. That's why I need the damn blood results. I hate feds.
So, where'd you get the blood sample from?
From Piper's bedroom. When I was curiously knocked out.
What do you think the blood's gonna show you?
What's really going on around here?
You might want to put on a happy face.
Good morning, Inspector. You must be hungry. Breakfast, most important meal of the day.
Look, if you think that this is going to get me off... Okay, wow.
That's better.
Are you out of your mind? Will you unfreeze her right now?
Sorry, can't. We need to talk.
Listen, I've got nothing to say. I've already made that clear.
Yeah, so I've heard. About the string of missing women that you're not telling the press about.
How did you find out about that?
Because they're witches and we need to find them. So have any been reported missing in the last 24 hours?
Piper, listen. You know I can't help you.
Look, Daryl, if you want to help Sheridan hang us out to dry, that's your business. But this is not about that. This is about people who are in trouble. So are you going to help us or not?
Listen, there was one on the missing report this morning. Brenda Castile, 22. She lives in the Heights. Roommate said she never came home last night, but till she's missing 24.
We'll find her in 12. Thanks.
You're welcome. Now, will you hurry up and unfreeze her?
Get me off your tail.
Now, Inspector, why would I want to do that?
Nice try.
Whoa! It's all right. I'll clean this up.
Okay, Paige, you're on. Brenda Castillo, the Heights.